涙がこぼれないように思い出す春の日一人ぼっち。
Oh, hi there. Sorry about that, I didn't see you come in then. I'm Matt. Oh, what's your name? Nice name, yeah, cool, I see that. It suits you, actually. Oh, these, oh, I was just messing around, don't worry about it. Can I get you a drink or something? Okay, let me just see what I've got. Monster Energy? Cool, I'll give you that. Nice, enjoy. I love those things. I am gonna have a beer myself. Delicious. So I guess you're in quarantine too then. Oh no! Sometimes that happens, guys. Still tastes good though. So, I guess you're wondering what we're doing here. Oh wow! A towel. Let me just give this a quick clean and then I'll get right back to you. There we go. Good as new. So that was what I was just saying. You're in quarantine as well? Yeah, it sucks, man, doesn't it? I know, I'm stuck in this place for ages, but it's all right, you know. There could be worse. Do you mind if I take a quick look around your place? Mmm, nice. That's really cool, actually. So, did you make that yourself? Oh, wow, amazing. I wish I could get something like that where I lived, but probably not got many shops open anymore, I guess. Anyway, now that we're friends, I've got a few questions I'd like to ask you. So, have you got any pets? Oh, really? I love those. I wish I had one, but we can't keep them in here. I've actually got this little guy, if you'd like to meet him. His name's Kevin. I think he likes you. Hey, watch this. You want to see something cool? Claps on command. Pretty neat, huh? Anyway, let me just pour myself this beer quickly. I've never worked in a pub before, so this might go pretty wrong. Not that it hasn't already. Oh. I'll put him away. He's kind of angry sometimes. Just like that. So, yeah, I've got a couple of questions and then I guess you can ask me ones if you want. So, I thought I'd kick things off by just saying, what's your favourite film? Oh, that's pretty good. I've never seen it though myself. I've heard it's good. Anyway, you want to know my favourite film? I don't really have one actually. I kind of like all films, really. There was one which came out quite recently I liked. I can't remember what it's called. I think it's Borat or something like that. That's a funny film. You've never seen Borat? Oh my god. You've got to watch it. Well, seeing as we've got so much free time, you've got to check out Borat, man. He does these things where he's like, my wife! you got to be there. You got to see it. And this other one. What was the other one? It's nice! Oh, just kidding. Anyway, so, how are you spending your quarantine? Okay, that's kind of cool. Yeah, no, I'm just trying to learn some new skills, I guess. Hence these. I'm trying to learn a bit of magic. I know, crazy, huh? Well, no way. You wanna see a trick from me? I guess I can try, maybe. I'm not very good though, I'm really not very good. Okay, so pick a card, Any card. Oh, you want that one? Okay. Have a look at it, but don't show me. So, right, so I'll shuffle that back into the deck. And abracadabra. So using my mental magic mind powers, I will try and shuffle your card to the top of the deck. So here we go, the big reveal. Is this your card? It's not. Ah, damn it. I told you I'm just starting out at this, so. Give me a few weeks, I'll get back to you and maybe I'll be more practiced by then. God, that was embarrassing, right? There is one other skill I've been learning, if you'd like to see it. Oh, you would? Oh, cool, okay. I've been trying to learn guitar, actually. No way you want me to play a song for you. I guess I could, but again, I'm really not very good. But here's a little one I wrote. If you want to sing along, it's a little friendship song that I wrote. So basically, the way it works, it's like a call and response. So I'll sing the line, and then you sing it back to me. Does that sound good? Okay, brilliant. Let's go. Here's my friendship song. Your turn. Great. You should sing along. Amazing. We should do this together. We should do this forever. Because you are pretty much my best friend. We can do a dance. It will go like this. Maybe even after the dance, we could have a kiss. I'm just kidding. I wouldn't do that. No way. Did you like it? Thank God, it took me ages to write. I'm so glad you liked it. I was just so relieved, man. Yeah, so that's kind of what I'm working on at the moment. Do you like music yourself? Oh, I love music, yeah, you too. Amazing. So what kind of stuff are you into then? Okay. I've never really listened to that. I guess I should check them out. Me? I guess, my favorite musician. I really love this guy, he's kind of up and coming, Robbie Williams. Do you know him? I've got a couple of his CDs here, you should really check them out. So this one is called Robbie Williams Swing When You're Winning. So you can see that, and he's looking a bit suave there, don't you think? Yeah, so do I. It's kind of risque to say that. And then on the back, there he is. Bow tie off though this time. Okay, who knows what he's up to now. The track listing, there are some great ones. There's one, I Will Talk and Hollywood Will Listen. Such a good song. Mr. Bojangles, a cover, but you should check that one out, definitely. Oh, you know it? Oh, wow. There's this other one as well, which is Reality Killed the Video Star. Really, really good album. So yeah, like I said, just check them out. And I'll check out the people you recommended as well. They sound so good. Just gonna have a quick sip of this if you don't mind. You enjoying your Monster Energy? Yeah, it looks delicious, I'm kind of jealous. Okay, so seeing as we're like pretty much best friends by now, I think you'll agree. Do you wanna do something a bit fun? Okay. What's your most embarrassing story? Go on, tell it now. Oh, really? No, you're joking. Surely not. Mate, that is insane. Oh my God, you're a joker, aren't you? You're like a joke. Oh, another great film you should check out, actually, Joker. So good. But that's crazy, man. I can't believe that. I seriously can't believe that. No, I'm not gonna tell. I can't tell you mine. No, it's too embarrassing. It's too embarrassing. I'm not gonna tell you it. No way. Yeah, I know. I said we're best friends now. Fine. Pretty joker, aren't you? All right. So, when I was in school, I was in a lesson one day and I was a bit tired, you know, I got up early to go on the bus and teacher comes in the class and he's doing name checks and stuff and I say, yes, mum. Oh, it was so embarrassing. Mr. Davies was not impressed. Yes, mum. Where did that come from? God, don't tell anyone that though. Please don't tell anyone. So you won't. Okay, I believe you. I trust you. We're friends. So I guess, yeah, maybe you should. I know we're like really good friends, but there's still so much we have to learn from each other. Like, do you like sport? Oh, you do? Who do you support? Oh, rivals. Me, myself. Argyle, footy, lager. You don't know Argyle? Plymouth Argyle. Freddie Ladipo played for him until he quit the club. Anyway, you should check him out when they're playing football next, which might not be for a while, but there's always highlights on YouTube. Do you know any cool tricks? Oh yeah, let's have a look then. Okay, it was pretty epic. I know a couple. I guess my favourite one is probably... give it a go, if you want. No, basically what you need to do... So, connect the hands, one finger between the other, and then twist. It's kind of fun, right, isn't it? You can practice that whilst you're in quarantine. There's so many more cool tricks you can find out on the internet about. You should check them out. Hey, another one along the same lines. Do you know any fun faces? I've got one for you. You get me like that? I like that too. God, parties. Let's see your one. That is hilarious. God, I said you were a joker earlier, but I really, really did mean it. You want to see another one? Oh, yay. This one's harder, so I've got to maybe think about this one a little bit. Mm-hmm. Hang on. That's a funny face, isn't it? It's a pretty funny face. Hurts your eyes, though. Really hurts your eyes. Hey, do you know what else hurts? My hands. With all this quarantining, I've been washing my hands for 20 seconds so much. They're kind of itching. But basically, if that's happening to you, I'd really recommend getting a good moisturizer. Then you get hands like these ones. Pretty perfect, huh? I'm kidding. So, I never actually asked you when we first met. Where are you from? Oh, I think I went there once, actually, a long time ago, but I guess it's probably changed a lot since I was there. Do you like it? Okay. Yeah, fair enough. I'm sure it's a lovely place. Me, I'm from a little village called Bulkington, originally. You probably haven't heard of it. No, you haven't? Yeah, not surprising, really. It's a nice place. There's a good fish and chip shop, which is kind of cool. But at the moment, I'm currently living in Bristol. It's nice there. It's nice. Yeah, when you get to get out of the house, it's lovely. But, yeah, it's parties. Parties, if you know parties. Drinks. A lot of drinks there. Yeah, like cider. They love cider there. You should come down sometime and visit. Or not. No, that's cool too if you're too busy. That's fine. Your choice. I'm not like pressuring you or anything. Anyway. Sorry about that. Wait, give me a second. I think there's someone knocking at my door. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I think I have to go. Oh, you've got plans as well? Oh, cool. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Nice, that sounds pretty decent. That sounds really decent. Me, I'm just, I've been waiting for the postman. 1 minute, mate, 1 minute. Oh, that was him again. Okay, so, yeah, we should do this again sometime. I've really enjoyed hanging out with you. Yeah, no, we've had a great time, haven't we? We've had some laughs, haven't we? Not just one or two of those, a couple more than that. You wanna see that again?
It still cracks me up every time, seriously, genuinely.
So, yeah, it's been lovely meeting you. We're pretty much best friends now, right? Bump it. Awesome, brother. Brother's a non-gendered term, by the way. So see you soon. Bye! Bye! Bye!
涙が溺れないように思い出す春の日一人ぽっちの夜上を向いて歩こう滲んだ星を数え